dock on this beach.
Last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Found it!
boy.
Yes, sir.
Kavegia.
Be ready. Another spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is going home.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Don't know. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. Stronghold's northwest of here, behind this Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Hulder Brothers.
Follow me, Atreus.
I'm glad Brock and Sindri were able to work out their differences.
Now they are twice as irritating.
I think it's nice to see them trust each other again.
Look here.
It says, "Glory to Motsignir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace."
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
If the Dwarf King captured more than one dragon, he must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Shit!
Dragon shit is powerful? Powerful!
That is having fun with you.
Oh, I need one. That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
Thank you.
few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
You'd think this dragon would be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to free it.
Give him what for?
Boy.
Sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Let's go free.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
There's a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
What?
The Vagrath Eaker, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Yes, sir.
Yourself.
Why did the dwarf thing want this armor so badly? What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dveigrath Eker. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you cannot trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.